I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.
Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. So come join me for my orientation week at the Ivey School of Business. So my third year of university and my HBA 1 year. So we have to be at a building for around 7:15, 7:30. So it had been a while since I actually woke up this early other than work, since work ended a few weeks ago. So it took quite a bit of adjusting and I did lay in bed for a bit of a long time. But here is the final outfit.
It's 7 a.m. We are at the bus stop. Oh, the bus is here.
The energy was high when we entered the building as our dress code was business formal, so I can tell immediately who's going to an opening gala. This is our lobby on a typical day, and then this is our lobby today. So it was very, very busy. And here we were able to grab our name tags that were custom with our full name as well as our HBA like candidate title. Then we actually headed on to school buses to get to the RBC Convention Center, which is where the opening gala was held.
At this moment, we'd like to ask the general owls to open up the envelopes in the middle of your tables.
Flag. So if you look around the room, you'll see all of the sections. On the top right corner, you'll see a sticker. Scratch the sticker.
Everyone was very excited for the section reveal. So how it works is that we're all put into sections of 75 people, and these are the classmates for the rest of the year, and then owls stand for orientation week leaders.
This is the hall, so you have a tote bag, a pipe cleaner, like a fidget toy, a pen, and then like a book for one of my classes.
First day of orientation is complete.
Hey guys, so we just finished the orientation day. I switched into more casual clothes because it's too hot out for the full suit. But I'm just gonna unpack until we need to go get ready for a social at 8 p.m. and then 9 p.m. we're going to a club. So general thoughts of the day, everyone was really energetic and I was really surprised. I was like, it's so early in the morning, but I knew quite a bit of people in my section. Like I was going in expecting to only know like one or two people, but I knew like at least 5 to 10 people. And yeah,
if you can't tell from the state of my desk, like it desperately needs a clean. So I'll see you guys in a few hours. Died down a little bit, I ended up going back to main campus to one of the residence halls to visit some of my friends who are soffing. So they're basically first year orientation leaders.
Guys, we're sogging soffs. So we help with orientation. We're a student's first friend at Western. So if you're in sogging this year, I'm on 6U.
I'm on 4L.
Yeah, check us out. Text us.
Hey guys, so the bus didn't end up coming and I was Ubering on the second day to Ivy.
This is actually kind of tragic because on Google Maps, the bus disappeared, but then as we're in the Uber, we see it literally show up right behind us after we're in the Uber. So the second day is Ivy Olympics day. We got to wear our section t-shirts and then we played a lot of dodgeball as well as various other sports.
Got face paint and food. They ran out of meat.
Finished our section dodgeball tournament. So how it works is that one team from every section competes representing that section in the finals, which is going to happen later in the afternoon. So now we're heading to the BMO auditorium to do this little fun activity called Are You Smarter Than a Queen's Commie, which for reference is our like rival business school.
So I'm going to say the word. Answer.
This was ironic after we just finished a spelling bee.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes. Don't take me to try to tell me how to feel. It's gonna take me.
Next, we did inner and inter section tug of war, which is actually a highlight of my day.
Thank you.
Hi everyone. So this is the end of day two, which was Olympics day. So I just picked up a few packages from outside. And then because we're sponsored by Good Life Fitness, I like won a bag, like two bags. So I'll just use this at the gym. And again, we have another social at night. So I will see you guys later.
To a white lies party in my white lies.
Don't cancel me. I don't know why I couldn't spell, so maybe my white lies should have been I'm great at spelling.
For day three, we did vibes day, so it was a more chill stay in the building kind of thing. We did some Kahoot, and then we did a PowerPoint competition. So you get a random PowerPoint, you have to come up with a story, and here's some more wholesome content. Did a little Modu mystery, so we were on campus completing little challenges such as cheering on random onlookers who walked into the UCC. To end off the day, we had a more wholesome bonfire night with our section and a few others. Day four was a scavenger hunt slash building tour of some places in Ivy. My team decided to take pictures at all of them. You didn't have to, and this was just a very wholesome boot camp day about all of Ivy learning fundamentals as well as things we need to know going into the school year.
Today it was very overwhelming and stressful because they have decided to dump all our academic expectations and things on today. I also just find it funny how both Salina and I are getting sick. And we look like we got hit by a truck. Like this is not what we normally look like.
Yeah, like sore throat, chugging water.
This is not what I sound like either. This is not my voice. No.
See you guys in a bit.
Day 7! Woo!
Today is the last day of orientation week and it's also beach day, which is I think one of the days that most people anticipate. So it was pretty cold. We again got onto the school bus to head to Grand Bend, which I've never been before. And overall, this was a very wholesome and fun day. It was such a hassle trying to find a place to eat for lunch. So we first went to this little cute Mexican place, but then it was all full. Then we left. And then we ended up trying a pizza place, but it was also all full, so then we left, and then we ended up settling at Chuck's. Me and a few other people in my section wanted to get matching bracelets from this little souvenir store, and this was actually really cute. Finally, we head to the beach to meet up with the rest of our section, and a lot of people decided to go into the water. I personally did not. I was just recovering from a sore throat and I was not taking any risks, but it did look very fun. To end O Week, we got some warm drinks before we head back to Ivy, and that's it for the video. If you liked it, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.